Hey guys, it's a good thing. Welcome back to the club. So today, those are the noise and thing. So today we're doing another food review. It's not sushi. It's actually some tacos from Mr. Rango's Cookhouse or something like that. Yeah. From Mr. Rango's Cookhouse in Shawan. So first I'd like to complain because for the price, this should not be the size of my container. Just saying. I ordered Asian tacos, which is so I have my food and utensils, a knife and a fork and a spoon. Why? I don't know. I have some more on the side here. But yeah, Asian tacos, which is taco, beef marinated in Thai and teriyaki sauce with Asian slaw, tomatoes, diced tomatoes, and something else on it. I ordered soft shell tacos because why not? Oh, and sesame seeds, and I'll see it here. This is not no Asian slaw. Hey, Olive, this is cabbage and tomato. This is not no Asian, so I am going on Odorista. I ordered through Odorista again because I like Odorista service. They sent me a bunch of emails about my order, etc., etc. I'm going to go on Odorista and give them one star. This is how, I don't know if I could see, I don't want it to fall. Yeah, nice, so we can, but funny thing is, I don't like tomatoes. So let me just take out some. I wouldn't take out all because then I'm overdoing it. But nah, boy. And if this don't taste good, the deaf gets a monster. And the thing is, it's two. But yeah, for the price, it shouldn't be two tacos. And this is what in the fucking taco. I could have made this. If I had these things, I could have made this. What the fuck? Alright. It's not even hot, it's cool. And it should be hot. So we have multiple problems here. Lord help me. Lord help them. The cameras, I have to go and give them the one stand now because you see this bullshit, unacceptable, Acceptable. Like for real, it's cold. It don't really have no flavor. The beef, tough. Taco shell and lettuce. Onion. Nope. I mean, I'm gonna eat it. It's not tasting bad, but what the fuck? I'm real mad right now. Like, I'm extremely upset. I'm extremely upset. No. I'm going to give them a very bad view. Because what the fuck? What is this shit? If I see, I'm a little disgusting. Look at this big piece of fat that I know was chewing up there with my food. Unacceptable. And like, I think at the time I saw they got like a lot of one tattoo service. I see why the fuck they got that. Because what the fuck is this? The pieces are fat, unbelievable, like for real. Let me come up for this and go and give them a review, yeah, because you see the shit? It's cold, like it's not even warm. It's not even room temperature. I'm extremely upset, like I really was having a good day. And I was looking forward to this. I said, look at a little taco or something. What the fuck is this? I was gonna order something else, huh? Which might have been freshly cooked. Mr. Rango's Cookhouse. 0 out of 10. I need to close down. I need to do something. Because this or the people here, not fucking cutting it. Lower their prices. Send all the cooks back to school or something. Come up with new recipes. Invest in some food warmers, because what the fuck? I'm very upset. Like I am. I don't even want to eat the next one. I'm struggling to finish this. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And I'll be back again in 7 minutes.